steel cable. I scored a, you know, like all those bathroom fixtures are like a couple $100.
And oh, yeah.
I got a kitchen sink, you know, too. And it's a pretty hard score.
You're going to slap those in this house?
Yeah, all the fixtures in that back bathroom and that sink are all like scored, that door and fixture.
Have you ever had anybody try to give you problems when you've tried to ground score or salvage?
I'm feeling pretty cool. The contractors at Lowe's, like, I'm there like every other day. And it's kind of like, you know, they sort of turn the other way, like, there's liability, you know, like they can't have you like dumpster diving, but they're cool with it.
And you're coming back for more either way.
Oh yeah, we like all that wood out back and all that stuff we built up there. It's just amazing, man. Like the bureaucracy, the waste. It's you just gotta get it. They get new shit in the door, get the old shit out the door. I can't believe there's not more scavengers on the backside.
Are you more of a dumpster diver or a scavenger?
I don't know. It's like people buy trash, but trash is free. You know, it's like it's all relative. It's like stuff I bought. Like that tool down there was trash. I bought it. It could have easily been scored as trash.
Word.
So I got furious with that tool. I sacrificed it. That shit started to fail me, and it soared. It's a cheapie. It's like landfiller, man. That thing was made. It was garbage before it came out of the box.
The tool?
Yeah.
What type of tool is it?
That angle grinder, that blue thing. Like,
oh, yeah. Man.
That thing was $9.99.
You got rowdy with it?
It was pretty precise tool, really, for $9.99. But the switch broke on it, and when you plugged it in, it would just turn on. So it was dangerous in that respect. And then the saw. Yeah, then they used this real cheap insulation, this wire insulation, this vinyl, and the wire started shorting out. And at that point, it wasn't worth, like, rewiring, so it soared to the nether world.
Soared to the nether world.
It relieves much aggression to, like, smash that tool into bits.
Where did it get smashed?
Just right there on the floor.
Right there on the floor?
You know, that blue tool in the other room.
You had to handle it at that point.